victorious in the Battle of Baku. But we're just about ready to get underway, so welcome to the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. The Baku City Circuit measures roughly 6 kilometres. It's made up of 20 corners and 2 DRS zones. The circuit winds around the narrow city, through the old town, and even brushes against the city's medieval walls. However, as beautiful as the setting is, this track is also a ferocious technical challenge, where the smallest of mistakes could lead to catastrophic consequences for all of our drivers. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box, and it's fantastic to have you with us here today. I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
From the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up, buzzing your stomach as we anticipate the run down into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle. The unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. They don't have the means to don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you, so they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, Lance Stroll, and Ricciardo, Ocon, Raikkonen, Albon, and Pierre Gasly, Vettel, Leclerc, Lando Norris, and Fiat, Sainz, Latifi, George Russell,